Well, the final debate among the candidates in Indiana's U.S. Senate race is in the books. It's a race that's getting national attention because it could play a role in which party controls the Senate after midterms. Incumbent Democrat Joe Donnelly, Republican Mike Braun, and Libertarian Lucy Brenton took the stage tonight in Newfields at Indianapolis. The first question touched on a topic making headlines today. Would the candidates vote to end birthright citizenship?
How this should be handled is by the Congress. And I heard you say that Lindsey Graham is going to put legislation forward. We have to take a look at that legislation.
I will wait and see what the discussion is on it. And if Lindsey Graham is introducing it, I think it will be something I'll take a look at. I'm not going to say whether I support it or not until I read the legislation.
We got rid of King George for a reason, right? Can we at least agree on that? King George is gone. We're not replacing him with King Trump. No. What I want to know is this legislation something that's going to be good for our country, or is it going to violate the Constitution like so many of our laws have?
In an interview, President Trump proposed ending birthright citizenship with an executive order.